cool cats and kittens. Today is December 23rd. We are one day away from Christmas Eve. Today is the last day before winter break, and we will see you again January 4th, 2021. May 2021 be better than 2020? Miss Salanitro, do you know what time it is?
It's tiger time.
Yeah, it is.
Appreciation, we always let it show. Respect and teamwork, they help us reach the top. 48 Tigers, you know we'll never stop. We are the Tigers here at 48. Don't have time for hate, we're going from good to great. We are the Tigers, can you hear us roar? T-I-G-E-R, that's what we stand for. T, teamwork, makes us strong. Integrity, we know right from wrong. G, gratitude for all that we have here. Empathy and respect, we show it all year. We are the Tigers here at 48. Don't have time for hate, we're going from good to great. We are the Tigers, can you hear us roar? T-I-G-E-R, that's what we stand for. We are the Tigers here at 48. Don't have time for hate, we're going from good to great. We are the Tigers, can you hear us roar? T-I-G-E-R, that's what we stand for. T-I-G-E-R, that's what we stand for.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells,
jingle bells.
Are we ready? Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Muy Felicidad.
Hello.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh.
What are y'all doing? Y'all going door to door? Hello?
Oh!
Don't you guys
hear
the...
No!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse
open
sleigh.
Hey!
Oh, what fun
it is to ride on a one-horse open
sleigh. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a...
One horse
open sleigh.
Oh,
the fun
it is to ride. Bell, jingle bell.
Thank you,
Miss Havlin. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh. Yeah!
Had a very shiny nose. And if you ever heard, you would even say it was Facebook Dugan.
Play a nanny reindeer.
Games.
Yay!
You miss Mac!
Quick! What's Santa's favorite cookie?
Gingerbread cookie.
Hello.
Quick, what am I supposed to feed my reindeer?
Is this, am I on speakerphone? Raisins or something?
What is Santa's favorite cookie?
I don't know. Santa's favorite cookie? I don't know.
What nationality is Santa Claus?
I don't know.
You have to know.
Is he reliable?
I have a good one for you. What do you call a snowman who vacations in the tropics?
I don't know.
Hello? What nationality is Santa Claus?
He's from the North Pole.
Hi, Celia. Name all the reindeer. Name all the reindeers. Name them all. I know you know all the reindeer. Go ahead.
Rudolph, Blitzen, Clyde, Comet, Cupid, Dancer, Dasher, Donner, Prancer, and Vixen.
She got eight.
What did the gingerbread man put on his bed?
I don't know what.
He put a cookie sheet.
What nationality is Santa Claus?
I don't know. Wait, wasn't he Scandinavian?
Name all the reindeer. Go.
Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer. Donner and Blitzen and Cupid and... Oh. Donner, Blitzen, Cupid, Dancer, Prancer, Blitzen?
You can do it, Michelle.
Comet. Donner, is it Donner and Blitzen? Dasher and Prancer.
Why does Santa have three gardens?
Why?
So he can ho, ho, ho.
Okay. What else do you have?
Hello?
Who is Santa's favorite singer?
Listen to him. I'm the keys, PS48. I'm the niggas from PBIS.
What do snowmen wear on their heads?
What?
Ice caps.
Why does Santa have three gardens?
I don't know, because he's vegetarian? I don't know.
Name all the reindeer.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Comet, Cupid, Donna, Blitzen. Oh, you put me on the spot.
What nationality is Santa Claus?
I don't know.
He's not Polish.
Why did the snowman call his dog Frost?
Because late dinner was already taken.
Because Frost bites.
Why is Santa afraid of getting stuck in the chimney?
Because he doesn't have the presence of mind to get out.
What do you call a snowman who vacations in the tropics?
I don't know.
A puddle.
Oh, y'all got you delirious because y'all still at work.
Who's Santa Claus's favorite singer?
Santa Claus's favorite singer, not sure.
It's Elvis Presley.
How does a snowman lose weight?
He melts away.
He waits for the weather to get warmer.
Well, these are some serious, serious jokes you guys got tonight. Oh my goodness. Where you guys get these jokes from?
Hello?
Quick, name all the reindeer.
Oh my God. Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet.
An hour later.
What happens if you cross a Christmas tree and an iPad, Miss Cabrera?
I have no idea, Amy.
A pineapple.
Why is Santa afraid of getting stuck in a chimney?
I have no idea.
He has claustrophobia.
I can't remember anymore.
Hello?
Quick, name all the reindeer.
I don't know no reindeer.
Yes, you do.
What is his name? I don't even know. That's what you call me for? You're crazy.
And now for our Cubs of the Week.
First, we have Betsaida. She completes all of her assignments. Great job, Betsaida. And next, Oliver. He completes the Google Classroom work and participates on Zoom. Good job, buddy. Next, we have Alice. She participates during class Zooms. Great work.
Next, we have Sherilyn. Sherilyn completes the Google Classroom assignments. Ivana participates in class Zooms and completes the Google Classroom assignments.
And last but not least, we have Alejandro, Roslyn, and Rose Marley, who all worked hard to make their name snowmen. Great job, guys.
Keep it up.
And now for our Kindergarten Tigers of the Week.
We have Davis. Davis, you're a Tiger of the Week because you always show initiative and you're a great listener. Ms. Dupree is really proud of you. Aisa always participates in class and joins Zoom meetings. Ms. Dupree loves you. Good job.
We also have Jeliani from Ms. Dupree's class. You got this nomination for coming to school on your cohort A days. Great job. And Christopher, you tried your best to stay connected when the internet wasn't working that well at your house, and you kept trying and trying. Mr. Priest, super proud of you. Good job.
Also, we had Jaden. Jaden, it's a pleasure to see you coming to Soon section. And I love when you welcome your classmates. And I love to see your huge smile. You always make me smile too. We had Daniel. Daniel, you always use kind words when talking to your classmate. I really appreciate that. Ashley. Ashley made sure to be in school every cohort A day. Thank you, Ashley. And we have Ever. Ever, you're always ready and excited to learn about new topics. Thank you, K3.
All right, for my class and Ms. Havlin, we want to wish our student and family a happy, happy holiday. We'll see you next year.
And from my class, I'd like to nominate my whole class for being Tigers of the Week because you guys have been doing an amazing job with our remote learning. Happy holidays. See you guys next year.
K3, Feliz Navidad, Próspero Año Nuevo, y lo veo el próximo año. Pásenla bien.
Hey, first grade Tigers. So the first Tiger of the Week goes to Valerie. Valerie, you never miss a Zoom session and you always come on your cohort days. Haley, you're Tiger of the Week because you're beginning to work more independently during Zoom. And Yamile, you're Tiger of the Week because you never miss a Zoom session and you always complete all your assignments. Class 101, you guys got a whole class award and Ms. Lawson would like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Class 105, Ms. Emperati gives you a whole class award and wishes you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Class 106, Ms. Centeno and myself would like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Class 107, Ms. Shea would like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And class 108, Ms. Reyes said congratulations. You guys are working so hard. She's so proud of you guys. And she would like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Happy holidays, Team First Grade.
And this week we have one special second grader. It's Ayana. She is happy and jolly and brings good cheer to all.
Good job. And now for our staff nominations. First, we have Miss Hatter. Miss Hatter is the best teacher in the world and she teaches me stuff. When I have something hard to do, she tells me how to do it and why. Love, Yalise. Next, we have Miss Hatter again and Miss Vado. You are great co-teachers and I'm lucky to work with the two of you. I appreciate everything you do for our students. Thank you. Love, Miss Farino. Good job.
And now I think the birthday train is pulling into the station.
Choo-choo. This week we have Jada, Raffi, and Jonathan. Let's sing for them. Ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jada, Raffi, and Jonathan. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And now, Miss Benitez, take it away and let us dance into vacation.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight.
Have a great holiday, everybody.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays. 2021. Happy holidays. 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 Happy holidays.